What's cooking, everybody? It's Door, and in today's video I'll be showing you how to get this S-Class multi-tool in No Man's Sky. It's a blue alien multi-tool with white details, spikes, and a black crystal magazine. And so without any further ado, let's get straight into it. First, you want to make sure that multiplayer is disabled within the network settings. Once you've done so, you want to head to a portal in the Isentome galaxy and enter the following glyphs. The Diplo, the Sunset, another Diplo, the Tent, the Atlas, the Bug, the Bird, the Voxel, another Tent, and another Atlas, a second Bird, and finally, the galaxy. Go through the portal and you should arrive on Raham's Delta in the Ninakop Gidani system. Get into your starship and fly towards coordinates latitude -37.76. and longitude -160.14. While we're flying there, I want to ask you to please leave a like and or a comment if you found this video helpful in any way. And don't forget to subscribe to be informed on all things No Man's Sky, from beginner's guides to amazing starships and anything in between. I also want to take this time to thank Jack75 for posting this to the No Man's Sky Coordinates Exchange subreddit. When you arrive at the Miner Settlement, get out of your starship and reload the autosave that was just created. When you're back in the game, get into the building to find the multi-tool in the cabin right here. It's a very cool alien multi-tool with 24 slots and it has a base damage of 1812 and a scanner range of 237.1. I hope you all enjoyed this video and this awesome multi-tool in No Man's Sky, and I'll hopefully see you in the next one. Thank you so much for making it this far into the video. If you liked it, make sure to leave a thumbs up and let me know in the comments down below. If you really did, please subscribe, and if not, well, I hope I get to convince you in the next video.